Welcome back to some genshin, and then followed immediately by Spooky's House of Jumpscares. I wanted to play that one as well. I figured now would be a good time. Oh wow, the audio in there is glitchy as hell. Hold up. Why is it choppy? Hopefully you're not hearing the choppy audio.
Transfers of supplies must be reported.
Okay, let's see. Alright. I don't think it's choppy on stream. Check that it's not choppy sound on stream. Because it's... sounds extremely choppy to me. From my side.
Transfers of supplies must be reported.
It like sounds like static.
From my side.
There's fire in your soul, you gotta rock and roll.
Does it sound fine?
Come on, let's get moving.
Sounds clean?
This sounds like static.
Not static, but is it cutting in and out?
Okay, so it is cutting in and out. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm concerned about. Oh! Wait! Hold up. Who just gave me a follow? Excuse me? Hold up. I didn't see it pop up on the screen. I'm a dummy. I'm trying to
rock and roll to me.
Figure out tech shit. Sorry.
Transfers of supplies must be reported.
But I believe you just became our... Oh, and it wasn't. Never mind. It was another one of those... Alright. Do I have...
Transfers of supplies must be reported.
I will check. I don't think so.
You gotta rock and roll! So come on, let's get moving!
Still choppy?
Yeah.
What the fuck? I know. That's what I'm saying. That's the weird part. Maybe I'll change output capture. Properties. Regular speakers. How about that? Nope, it's the thing. Okay, so that's confirmed that. Okay, let's see. Because it's coming through fine on the TV. That's so weird. Okay. Let's try this. I think that fixed it. Let's see. Alright, play the guitar.
Transfers of supplies must be reported.
Sounds fine in my ear.
I just came up with an awesome new riff. Wanna hear it?
Good? Okay. I have no idea, that was a new one. Wonders of the World. 10 requests. Give me those perma jumps, yes please. Alright. Can you turn me down?
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, well, now that it's fixed.
Yeah.
Please, I would like to not hear myself more than I needed. Alright. And then... just 300 primogem? Oh, there was a web event? Oops. Alright. Now we do our dailies and wait for people to show up. Or we might roll anyway. Okay. Let's see. Alright. Where... oh! Commission over here. Oh, over there. Okay. Defeat the Eye of the Storm. Well, at least I have Amber. Wait, did it just... stop engaging? Rude? Fight me, you ass? There you go. Really? Already? You need some food. It's over there. Why is it over here? Why are you hiding? Is it stuck? Well, that makes it a lot easier. It's not moving. Thank you, Genshin. Watch, in the last 5 seconds, it's gonna fucking regain its shit or some shit. Eh, so far so good. Easiest Eye of the Storm I ever took down. Literally. Nothing's happening. It's not moving. Huh. Did it actually drop anything? Nope. Okay, there's a commission over there. Let's go do that.
Okay.
That. Nothing. Oh, we gotta go all the way up there. Alright, that's fine. We'll just climb very slowly. Wait, and then back down? The fuck? Oh, it's just a defeat all opponents mission. Okay. It's also easy enough. Wait, test chat real quick. Okay, it looks like it shows up. Good. Just tapping it is also might also be a dodge. Get dead. Tippy tap. No, no, not enemy reinforcements. Whatever will I do? Fire tornado, bitch. Tip that. Tap, tap, dead. Ooh. Bone goblet. Okay. Cool, cool. Where's the rest of the fucking daily quests? The fuck? Where are the rest of my commissions at? The hell? Oh, there's one there. Okay, there's one over there. I can... First of all, I can heal from there and then go ahead and hit that one up. Yeah. give me health. And it's all the way over there. Wait, what? There's a... What, to save Reckless Paladin? Dude, these are just slimes. Are you kidding me, sir? Can't take on a couple of weak-ass slimes, sir? Thank you, Traveler. You saved me. I never expected there to be monsters here. Just lucky to have run on the least like these have this for your troubles. Alright. Kinda hate the term slime secretions. Oh, there's slime condensates, and then there's slime secretions. Not a big fan. Defeat all opponents. What are these opponents? I guess we'll find out in a second. Oh, it's fucking slimes. Of course it's fucking slimes. Just murder all of them. Real quick. Let's see if we find any slime secretions. Whoop, 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 whoop. There it is. Slime secretions. Told you. Also hate it.
Never doubted
you. You sure about that?
Yes.
Why did that one iron chunk spawn so fucking late? What the fuck? There was such a delay between that iron chunk getting hit and then it fucking spawning. What the hell is that? So that means flowers. You still remember the... Oh, the flowers that I asked you to store on Dragonspine. It's been a day since then. I'd like to see... It's been a lot more than a day since then, Flora. Okay. Huh? No, but I mean, it's also literally been more than a day in-game, I think, too. But the commission is what the commission is, so.
How do we attract more folks in this weather?
I actually genuinely do not remember where they are.
How about we stage a rock till you drop snowstorm endurance challenge?
Oh, at least, well, thank God that there's markers for it. Who did this? Oh, someone stole our flowers? Did someone steal all of our flowers? If so, that's fucking bullshit. Okay, so that's just one of them. One of them is gone, at least. Bless you. That's so fucking annoying. What the fuck? Oh, we are already navigating to it. That lead into that mountain cave. Wait, what mountain cave? That? Just these assholes? Level 32? Ha, funny. Dude, it's just flowers. The fuck? Why are y'all stealing our flowers? One of the three containers is in place. What motherfuckers. I hate these people. That's upsetting as hell, though. Put so much effort into that. How are the flowers that we stored away on the dragon's pine? Others couldn't be retrieved? Alright then. It's quite hard to predict conditions on that mountain, after all. Only have one, then. We can't make any comparisons. I suppose we'll just have to wait for another opportunity to have another look. Thank you for taking the trouble, though. Here, I prepared this as compensation. I might need to call upon your help in the future as well. Okay. Yeah, unfortunate. Oh, unlocking quests. Wait, what? Ooh. Okay. Okay, 2 out of 3. I guess we can just go ahead and unlock Chongyun's. We're not beginning it yet. We just want to unlock all of them before we can.
Rebooting. Ad Astra Abyssosk.
Alright, give me the adventure rank rewards. And then I think we'll roll. 20 Primogem though, I'll take it.
Ad Astra Abyssosk.
And then the expedition rewards. Okay. Oh, right, there's no battle point rewards for mining anymore. Can we do anything, Marjorie? Nope, just more purchases, damn it. Wait, I can buy food. Welcome to Good Hunter, home of the Good Hunter. May I take your order? Bacon. Some cheese. Some jam. Some fucking crab that I actually am out of. Apparently out of sugar as well. Ham. Heh. Nah, I'm gonna keep the butter at 69. It's the perfect number for butter. I don't know. Well, it's just the perfect number.
Stick with it. You said it.
Okay. I don't know, maybe we should go ahead and roll. Let's see. Let's find a good place first. I don't know if it's true that there's some spots that... But, I feel like, if anywhere... I think I found one. Spot for luck. Nope. But we're gonna start it. Well, I've seen other, like, I've seen people do have their own, like, little luck spots or whatever the fuck. But oh fuck. No. Motherfucker. Alright, we're going to the top first. And then jumping down into her hands. Or his hands. That's Venti. Doesn't look like Venti. I guess so, actually. Yeah, that's true. Fuck. God damn it. I don't know why I made this choice, but I gotta commit now. I gotta commit! Yeah, okay, that's Venti. Yeah. I don't know why I... Hold up. There we go. In his palms. Knees weak, arm spaghetti. There's vomit on my Venti already. Alright, let's see what we have enough for. Maybe we can do a weapon pull too. That's what I'm saying. That's why I want to do a weapon roll as well. Let's do the weapon pull first. Give me the gold. No. It's a perp. It's a damn perp. Alright. Yeah. It's alright so far. It's alright. do me a favor and blend a little one of each out over there. Because noise. Oh, hello?
What?
Wait! We're doing weapon pulls! Xiang Yun, the fuck you doing there?
That's not right.
I mean, I'll take it! I'm not gonna say no! Oh, constellation activation material. That's why, because I already have Chungun. Alright, well. Let's roll 10 more. Please give me gold. Another purple. We tried it. Well, hold on. We still have some pulls left. Because we can buy stuff with the stardust that we're getting. Ooh, sacrificial sword. That's not bad. It's a four. What the fuck did it? Why did it flip?
What?
I got a 4-star sword out of the character banner, and then a 4-star character out of the weapon banner. What the fuck, game? Game, what the fuck? No, just a weapon. Ooh, and we can do... Okay, let's pull for Mona. Let's pull for Mona. Mona, 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 Mona. Ah, damn it. Purple. We also do not have Ka-ching. So I'm hoping for a ka-ching. It's another fucking weapon! Damn you, game. Damn you.
Whatever's going on over there.
Shop. Oh, we have 6, so we have enough for another intertwined fate, but let's see. Let's see how many we can buy. We can buy 4 from there. Wait. And then 2 acquaint fates? Wait, is that all the intertwined fates that we can buy? Apparently. Alright, well... Wait. Oh. Well, oops. I meant to buy the acquaint fate here. Alright, well. There's no point in, we might as well just save up for another temple. Alright, let's get our... I think it's C4. Or C3, maybe. Xiangyun. Yeah, C3, Xiangyun! Look at that! Hold on. The last attack of Xiangyun's normal combo releases 3 ice blades. Each blade deals 50%. Elemental skills, spirit blade, have their CD time, and then increases the level of by 3. Oh. You're broke on Mora? Yeah, I don't think... Like, let's see, 960 is what it needs. Wait, what? Can I convert? Oh. Max? 333. That would put us at... Yeah, I'm not using it for anything else. 729. So we'd be close. And 1120 for that. So let's see. Wait, hold on. Maybe we can earn. Nah, I'll hold off until like the next roll. We do have four still left, and then three here. Then several of these this month, and then a couple of acquaint fates still left lying around. Unlocks after you purchase Mora. What? I'm not gonna purchase Mora. Yeah, see? Slime the secretions. Alright, well, that wasn't bad. We got a constellation on Chang'an. Oh! Oh, we could have sat!
Oh.
Oh, that would have made it so much better.
That would have
made my wish RNG a lot better. Fuck.
Would it do?
Probably. Alright, well, that's done. Alright, do we have anything else to do in this game right now? I don't think so. Yeah, well, by dailies, I mean, yeah, because there's no battle point rewards anymore. So, we'll go ahead and move on to Spooky's... Oh, let me update. Spooky's Jumpscare Mansion. HD renovation. That's the one. There we go. Done. You know what? I'm not dissatisfied with that roll. I mean, a little bit, just because we just got two weapons. Jesus Christ, that was loud as fuck.
Huh? Let's get spooky.
Yeah. Oh. Fuck you. This man's about to turn off the lights. Please turn that one off. For as long as you can remember, legends have been told about the derelict mansion upon the hill that casts a blanket of darkness over the town. The history of the house itself is virtually unknown, and even the town's oldest residents cannot remember the mansion's origin. Being an avid history enthusiast, you embark up the mountain to visit the manor, hoping to shed some light on the backstory of this crumbling fortress of darkness. Dun dun dun. No, I think it's fine. Oh my god. The 8-bit music? Hello? I think we'll just go with the mansion. Trophy earned, welcome. Hello. Hi. We'll see. Okay. Bye. Anything on the table? Nope.
There's two doors.
Let's see if we actually get spooked by any of the shit at the beginning. Knowing me, I might. Wait. There's a door over here. Come on. You know me. I go for the first door that I see. It's a hall. Oh. I know. That's what I'm saying. Oh, okay, sprint. There. Still no jump scares. Okay. That was genuinely kind of weak. But it's supposed to be. Oh no, not the scary music. Oh, that's fun. Hi. It's gonna happen eventually. Still no jump scares. Okay, so far only one jump scare. That's pretty. It's all rainy and thundery outside. We love the aesthetic. Oh, let's go down the creepy room. Creep. At first this place just seemed cute, but I've been here for days now, feeling quite parched now. I keep getting the feeling like I'm being watched by something. This is not romantic at all. I mean, she did say. Oh. Man's bones. Somebody's bones. Man was just trying to romance the ghost. Spooky, ooky, pumpucky. Huh? Why? What? Okay. It's a very veiny hand. What the fuck? I thought Lil Nas X killed you.
What?
Looks like Satan. Another door. Ooh, beds. Anything here? This music is getting, like, stronger a little bit. But, like... I'm just hearing it in my headphones. I know something is following me. Oh. I know something is following me, but I feel like I am prancing through the same rooms over and over, hopefully leaving notes as breadcrumbs. I will prove I am making progress and reaching some destination. I just hope I don't run out of ink. I am dreadfully thirsty. Thirsty for that ghost? Hi. Cool painting. Hello, Mr. Skeleton Man. Still following me? Yeah, you are. It's a hallway full of fire. Oh no. My greatest fear. Not really. That's cute. Little beheaded ghosts. You try really hard. I don't know. Any more paintings? Oh, some more. It's the same one. Let's do the door on the right. Oop, nope. Ink. Not quite. Quenching my thirst. Taste is terrible. Stains are terrible. I don't think drinking it was a very romantic idea. No, it wasn't. No, it wasn't. This man's a dummy. We're following in the footsteps of a dumbass. Oh, there's a little bit more. Oh, it's a little ribcage. That's cute. Oh, this is gonna be one of those. Yep. We're looping. Again? Yup, again. Again, again. Again, again. Oh, okay. Fine. No more loopy. Haven't had a jump scare in a while. Ooh, well, still same. He's eating the banana. Okay. Some weird Rorschach test looking ass. Just go down this one. There, no, nope, nope. Hey, at least there's beds. Speaking of beds. Anything here? Anything? No? Okay. Nope. Nope. No. Okie doke. No jump scares yet. Well, literally 3 jump scares. 4 jump scares. I found something today to satisfy my unromantic thirst. I awoke today from a brief faint, found before me a bottle of red wine. Not sure what brand or year, for there is no label. All I gather is that it tastes strongly metallic. That's blood, dude. Whose blood was that, though? Put down this one. Hello, not specimen. How are you doing today? Welcome to the mansion. Thanks. I think we just reached our first save point.
Yeah.
Keep that blood pumping. Hello? Jesus Christ, that's a cursed elevator. Please enjoy it while you can. I left a gift for you at room 60. Okay. I guess we'll find out what lies at room at the end of room 60. I mean, oh, we're out of stamina. It's an awfully long hallway there. Jesus Christ. This really wraps around, huh? All that just to go to the other door. Can't wait any moment now. All right. Hey man, I don't want to waste my sprint. It's a brain in a jar. Also, where the hell is the door? Oh, the door is over there, I think. I mean, I'm playing this on PlayStation, so. R2. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Is this the door I came from? Wrong way. Yeah, I figured. I just wanted to see what was in the brain room. Alright. That's a... Anything on the chair? Nope. You never know. I feel like you know more about this game than... Kind of want to know what this gift is now. I live in the mansion. All right, fair enough. Still no jump scares. It's been a minute. Ooh. One more. Yep. Let's see. What you got for me? Oh, the green goop. Oh, there's a note. Spouting, splashing, soaking. Innards ingest, invoking. Nailing never stops the choking. Nice. Oh, hello. Bye. Is it? Oh, it's gonna keep chasing after me, isn't it? I can't appreciate the paintings anymore, damn it. Oh, what? Oh, okay. Ah. My green apple Kool-Aid? Ah, okay. Oh, well, we know this one. Oh my god. No. Oh, shit. I think so. Chew up Jolly Rancher? Eh. Oh shit! No, they got me. They got me. He slapped me a little bit. That hurt. Oh, it regens so freaking fast. Freaking the goop makes me so much fucking slower. I hate it. Not slapping? Then what's it doing? Tearing. Okay. Let's just go down this way. Oh, it's another one of these. Why are you still chasing after me, sir? Stop that. Stop that, sir. tear you from limb. Oh, hello. That's a slightly spookier jump scare. Oh well. Let's see if we learned our lesson from last time. It probably changed up again, didn't it? Let's try it.
Yep.
Fuck off. I think it's done chasing. At least for now. 120 also has a gift for you if you can last till then. Okay. I'll do my best. Things are quiet now. No, I'm not seeing it. Right. No flashlights in this game. No. Hello? Yeah?
Hello? Yes, hello.
Hello? Imagine not knowing each room I planted a gift in.
Yes, hello.
Hello?
Hello?
That's all you got to say?
Hello.
That's all you got to say to me? Alright, fine,
hello.
Bye. Anything more? No? Okay, bye. Just variations of hello.
Hello?
Let's go down in the basement. What you got for me? Ooh, more paintings to appreciate. Cool. I don't know what I'm seeing, but cool. Surface of Mars? Gift number 4, 165. Okay. Looking forward to it.
What's that?
I don't know. I missed it. Yeah, I thought so. It could have been lightning or something. I don't know. Nothing's happened in a minute. Okay, gift number 5, 210. Gift number 6, 310. Number 7, 410. Let's see. Let's see how far we make in this one. Oh no! Spoop! So every 100th floor after the 10s is fun stuff, I guess. Any paintings? Oh, there's an eyeball, hello. Nope, it's just a hallway. Means not doors there. Okay. Ooh, more paintings. Oh, the ghosts. Oh, they're slightly different. That's a house on fire. Spooky. The fuck did you do to your house? Then at room 1000 you can meet me.
Oh,
it's this thing. That painting's back. Oh, hello! Ah!
Where did you come from?
This man! Oh, shit. I missed the, thing. The actual jump scare. There was a jump scare for a brief second, I just heard the noise. So Green Man's back. Oh, well, I guess we're at the save. Oh, and it is top of the hour, which means, first things first, do not forget to hydrate or dihydrate. At gift number 8, I left another little surprise there for you. Okay. Well, we gotta go through our safety checks. First things first, don't forget to hydrate or dihydrate. Oh, oh, shit. Drop my controller. Shit. I don't think alerts are properly activated here. Gotcha. I'm just gonna keep creator dashboard on. Community followers list. Thank you, NotSpecimen9, for the follow. Appreciate it a lot. Yeah, so don't forget to hydrate or dihydrate. If you've been staring at a screen for longer than an hour, do me a favor and look away from the screen for about 10 minutes. Basically, you're to let your eyes relax. Sit up straight, fix your posture. If you can get up and stretch, do that. If you can't, stretch in your chair a little bit. And don't forget to take your meds. And on that note, hang in there. Aw, little cute little cat. Let's keep on moving. I'm a fucking floating red skull. Ooh, this has changed. Oh, it's the brain room again. Which means this way. We can't drink water. Fair enough, fair enough. So cute. Okay, so the layout is basically just the same. Hey, just because... That's it, I'm posting this on Twitter. Hey, just because you can't... You can't... Ooh, hello, what? Oh, it's... What?
Oh, it's Dorster's eyes.
Donk. Okay.
Dorster's eye.
Well, yeah, but... Ding. Donk. Well, yeah. It's harder... Easier said than done. Alright. Donk. Oh, you can't go back through there. Ding. Donk. Alright. Ding. Ding. Donk. Fuck. Ding. 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 Alright. Fuck. Okay, so. Oh, oops. One. Two. Three. Fuck. One. Two. Three. Four. Oh, there's a door. Okay. You need to get things. Well, yeah, I got that. It's a maze. No, I got that part. Oh, you are here. Where's here? All right. We're almost at 120. Hello? Oh, okay. Oh, Yampers is up. What was that noise? Still no jump scares in the mid. Nope, now we're in the cage. Hello? Room 110. Cat dog. Enter program. Access specimen database. Specimen 1. Type docile. Total fatalities, 4 method heart attack. Wait, someone actually got killed by the little ghosty goose? Cardboard cut out of a figure that springs out from the walls. Proved not very effective against healthy subjects. Specimen 2. Fatalities 137. Physical tearing. Mostly semi-solid based specter. Frequently changes matter states. Proved very effective against weaker or slower subjects. Specimen 3. Oh. Active / intestine. Total fatalities 43. Method infectious bites. Alright, spider monster. Being developed at GL Labs, should prove useful when released. Trials have shown it is adequately effective to average subjects. Okay. Specimen 4. Oh, hello. Fatalities 85. Method consumption. Please don't eat me. A 14th century spirit that was contained and relocated here. Tests have yet to reveal origins, but all relevant information has been placed into testing chamber. Proved effective, but not greatly more than previous specimens. Okay. And 5. Holo? Fatalities 168. Method unknown. Creature found inside the church of a small town. Subjects are lost after contact with the specimen. Method of killing is unknown. Proved extremely effective against subjects with mental issues or weak wills. Okay. Cool. Modify house layout. What? Error. Okay. Back. Exit. Alright, let's go. Let's keep going. Right? Oh, you're back. Hello. Yep. The music is alerted me to his presence. Oh. Oh. Hello. Shit. The goop. Not the goop, but Gwyneth Paltrow. All right. There we go. Oh, it's the ghost again. Lot of chairs. Oh. Ah, shit. Here we go again. Ah, you suck. Let's recover our... I picked the right way. We have yet to get hit. Nice. Boop, boop, boop. Is he still chasing after me? Nope, he's done. Oh, well, this is SCP-esque. Needs a key card. Well, fuck. Locked. All right, thank you. Door. No, it's not. The hell? Teenage Mutant Needle Teetles, Teenage Tootin' Meat Needle Teetles. What the hell is a Giphy? A Giphy? Oh, dinosaur. Whatever the fuck that is. Teenage Tootin' Needle Teetles, Teenage Tootin' Needle Teetles. Something broke out of here. What's that? It's another dinosaur. Take key card? Yeah, give me the note. Subject 5 is growing more and more restless. I told Spook we need more funds for sedatives, but she just laughed and flew into the ceiling. Without more chemicals to keep these things docile, I'm not sure how much longer we can keep them here safely. Generic lab assistant. Huh? That. Fun stuff. Alright, where do we go from here? Oh, wait, we just got a key card. Right. Which means we go back. It's the first time that's happened. in a long time. Oh, it's room 120! Oh, that's fun. Oh, that's the door we came from. Hello? Is that a note? I believe subject 5 is loose. The glass around its container is shattered, and I can faintly hear clicking coming from the ceiling. Don't know what will happen now. If it is out and alive, then it's probably my last report. Clicking is getting louder now, generic lab assistant.
Oh shit, okay, there's something in the ceiling, so.
I'm not gonna look up.
What's up?
Oh, there it is. It's the spiders. Oop. Oh, nope, it's not just spiders. Let's go down this way. Fuck! Hello! Hello! Come on, let me recover my stamina! Let's not die. Let's not die here. Oh, we might actually die. Oh, wait. So, because we went down that way, now it's gonna be on the other side. Fuck. Sometimes it changes up, sometimes it doesn't. It's fine, we recovered health. So this, watch, this time it's gonna be that door. Either that or I'm an idiot. Alright, fine, let's keep going. Yeah. Okay, fuck. It was still the same way. You're awfully slow. You just took a chunk out of me. Oh, oh, boop, 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 boop. The bridge! Oh, it's different. Yeah. I can only recover my fucking stamina so fucking fast. Alright, so strategy is run, recover stamina, run, recover stamina, run! Holy shit! Ah, it's still coming. Still sounds like it's coming music. It just busted down the door, so. Fuck you, ice cream cone. Can't believe the fucking. Go, like, the cardboard cutouts actually got someone. Narrow hall. Hello. Oop. That's one of those. Oh, wait. Is that... Does that mean... Oh, hello. I saw it drop. I saw it drop. I don't like that. Oh, wait. It got quiet. I think we outran it for now. Huh? It would have taken me a while to realize that. Oh, there's a note. Hello. I don't think that was wine! You just now realized 140 floors down. Come back. No, spider web's on the ceiling. Ooh, an arcade, hello. What? Wait, you win? I don't think so. Controls are really fucky wucky. Alright, so no matter what I do, if Spooky catches me, I'm dead. Not spiderwebs. Okay. Good to know. Alright, fine. I'm done with this one. What's this one? It's just Spooky stabbing people? Nice. Morbid. I like it. Going so much faster. I want to see how fast we go. A lot of death. Fun stuff. Oh, you have to get a kill in that amount of time. Because the blood rejuvenates your health. So pretty soon it's gonna run out. Holy shit, that's going down fast now. Come on. Oh. Spooky out here. Two more. Spooky card. Huh? Wait, how do I go? Oh, just forward button. Oh, okay, I can just use... It's fine. Come on! Oh shit! God damn it. Grass!
All right.
Wait, what? I didn't even knock into that one. We'll just keep going until we have like 14, like get all the cars, I guess. It's a little bit jank, but yeah. Two more? Hi! Bye! Boop. Come on, two more cars. Gimme. Stage one clear. That's it? Metagamer? It's out of order. Alright. Let's move on. Also, not Specimen 9. Congrats on being the 100th follower. I just realized that. Thank you so much. Well, it feels like there's gonna be some shit fucking with me soon. I appreciate the fact that the Red Skull himself, or themselves, decided to drop off a follow. Chandelier? Like a chandelier? Where's the Ampers? I thought I saw him for a second. Oop, save file. Hello. Keep a little pep in your step. Alright, well. We'll see how peppy our steppies can get. And on that note, let's keep going. There it is. There is the clicking.
That's magic.
Yep. Yeah, that thing. And then rest up on stamina, and then run. rest up on stamina, and then run. And then run. God, I hated that gurgling noise. Oh, now we have a flashlight all of a sudden. Well, I'm assuming this is where the ghost girl is, because this is every single fucking haunted game that I've ever seen. In Japanese? Yep. Sounds like it. I can't read Japanese, but... it sounds fun. Hey, we haven't died yet. So, you know. First death, 160 floors in. I'd say that's not bad. Oh, I saw a shadow.
Oh, there's ghost students, I think.
There's several shadows.
Yeah,
I see shadow people.
There's
wait, huh? Matsuri never came to class today. I hope she made it home okay. Huh? I don't think she made it home okay. Oh, the dinosaur heads! Oh, well, I guess we keep going this way. Could it really be true? I thought the fairy tales about ghosts that eats children who sneak in after class was just to keep us from disobeying, but Matsuri is still missing. Well. Sounds like Matsuri got eaten by the ghost. Much like I'm about to be. We're about to find out. Why are there floors down here? I guess we'll go down here. All these doors are locked. Come on, vamanos. Everybody, let's go. I think he did. They did say 160. 165. Okay, so we're at 165. Oh, hello.
What?
She's coming. She's coming. Oh, loud, she coming. Haha, 169. She just has creepy music behind her. It's pretty music. I like the music. I'm assuming because she's... the music's still playing. Yep. Getting closer. I don't like that. Ah! I got hit. Sorry, lady. I'm no longer in the school, though. Can't keep chasing after me like this. Look, I'm out. Ah! Wow, we got got by a fucking cardboard. We got got by a cardboard. Ooh, this soundtrack though. Hello, the soundtrack switch up? What's the next surprise? Hold up. 210. Okay, so. What is happening here? Hello? This is, I can bop to this. Yeah, I think it's fine. Ooh, is that a painting of space? Nope.
Siren head. Look around the corner, you gon' wish that you was fucking dead.
That's another one of these fucking hallways, damn it. Wait, was that a note? Nope. Just a table with a can. I don't like the fact that there's the music changeup. I like the music changeup, don't get me wrong. Wait. Was there anything actually over there? Nope, just the brain. Oh, we're here again. Oh, and now the music stopped. See, now I don't like that. I don't know how much longer I can go on. I haven't seen any of my previous notes, so that means either I'm getting somewhere or someone is taking them. Oh no, is that... Oh, this is still music. Cup. I want to know why there's such lit music. Okay, that you are here sign is not helping. Spooky. All right. Okay. Something's in that crib. It's not a child. Oh! Satan's back. Yeah. Satan and his fucking man hands. Go for it. Yeah? Really? Why?
I don't know.
Okay. Oh, fuck. See, now it's going that way. See, sometimes it's on purpose, other times it's not. So. It do be what it do be. See, if I had sound alerts on, I could have jumps, like, additional jump scares. Sure. That people could, well... I'm not at affiliate yet, so you can't redeem it for bits or anything, so it's kind of useless, isn't it? But, imagine getting actual jump scares in this game. Ooh, safe. Well, the next shit that happens... Aw, the kitty! So cute. Pillar. Make like a tree and die coming this fall. Okay. That's a statement on climate change if I ever did see one. God, that floor going down is kind of a little uncomfy. All right, let's keep on moving. Shush. Let's see if this updated. Oh, specimen 6. Here we go. Fatalities 189, physical punctures. A wooden life-size puppet found floating in a reservoir where a town had once been. Specimen is active despite appearance and has proved very effective on subjects who disregard it or have vision impairments. Oh, well, fuck. Okay, that's fun. Okay, still in the air there. Well, let's see what the puppets got for us. All right, let's go. 202. So far, nothing. Well. Oh, well. Is that the green man? Yeah, that's the green man. Oh, just the green man? He's still coming. Oh, hello? This seems fun. Broken. Oh, that's a door. There we go. Oh, now it's white. So far, so good. Oh, that's where we run. Oh, hello? Yeah, something's chasing after us. I don't know what it is, but it changes the room red. Gotten hit yet, so I'm not gonna look behind me. Actually, I'm almost at the door, so. Oh, hello. Oh, I didn't like the noise that you just made there. That's been six, I think. Ah, fuck. God damn it. Oh, shit. Well, did we just die? Tiny, shining holes in the sky. Delicate, perfect emptiness. That's first death. Black, growing absences of life. Cold, swarming death. And we shall become them. Okay. Your soul wanders an endless maze. Okay, cool. Let's pick up where we left off. Took us 200 floors to die. I'm quite proud of that. We're what, a fifth of the way through this game? No, it's the hello, hello room. Hello?
Yes, hi, hello.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hello?
Yes, hello.
Hello.
Hello,
Hello? Can
hi.
You- The axe?
Yes, hi, hello.
Why are you in the back here looking up all the fucking specimens? Okay. Ooh. See, back here, I was getting chased by the other dude. Smoke. So I guess that's not happening. I guess that's a random event. Here we go. That door's broken. So this is set up exactly the same way. There's the thing. Okay. Now let's keep running. And hopefully our RNG's a little bit better. Let's go up top. Oof. Oh, he's real close. Kind of vibe with this whole room design. I see you've redecorated. I don't like it. Oop, door. Very shiny door. Wait, that was it? Fam! Only 15 floors? Fam, I was not that entertained. Do better. I guess it's a new one to look out for, random generator wise. Oh, he's not done. Oh, no, it's green, dude. Fucking goop, man. Look, man, I don't want your vagina candles. I get it, you're trying to sell me shit, but I don't want it. I am not buying your garbage ass candles. Are you coming? Not even coming. What's the point of making all those spooky noises if you're not fucking coming, sir? Oh, there you go. Okay. We made it through that one. Come on, Goop Man. Really? Ice cream cone, really? Goop Man, what you got? Hi. Hi. Bye. Should I just mess with him? Hi. Bye. Oh. That was it? Come on, Goop Man. Ooh, the music started back up again. Hey. Hey. We were supposed to go this way. Oh, we're almost at 250. Look at that. And we only died once. So far.
recover up on stamina, because it does take for fucking ever. No, no one's following us, so. You know, you would think that this would be the perfect opportunity to make someone jump scare us. Spooky? Do better. Frankly. Oh, hello. Speaking of do better. Trophy. Hello, Spooky. Yes? Okay, thank you. Will do. Thank you for the gift. It's a badass painting. Password pumpkin. Spooky ooky pumpkin. Look behind you. Ah! Cute. Thank you, Spooky. They're so cute. Look at that. It's all of them. Why are you so sad?
It's got burnt.
Hey, 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 it's okay. You're not Anakin. I mean, you could be. But as far as I know, oh, music changed. Oh, that is a useful tool, so. No, looking backwards real quick. Of course, it does switch up my whole perspective, meaning I start walking that way. Okay, 254. Ooh, no! I think this is my last note. I'm going to die having never found my escape. But really, that's not true. This place was like my escape. My escape from everything else. In the end, my death is kind of romantic. Shut up with your romantic shit. Ooh, cool. Cool painting. Hi. It's another shot of the baby. Cute. Oh, shit. Hello? Oh, it's that dude. Reality warp man. Man, your hits are heavy. What the fuck, dude? Chill out there. So far, so good. We're about to reach 269. Nice. Hold on. Hi. Hi. Hi, bye. Aw, it stopped at 269. Basement it is. Ooh, another one. Give me some more cat dog. Just specimen 6. Okay, so nothing new. Maybe modify it. Thing would come in handy somewhere on this computer thing on the interface. 275. I want to make it... Maybe not to floor 500, because it's almost 5. Or, it's almost 1. It's almost 1, so therefore maybe I won't make it to floor 500, but maybe I'll make it to maybe 350. Let's try for 350, and then I'll wrap up stream. God damn it, I hate those setups where they open you up directly on a wall. That's what got me the last time. Aw. I heard a shh behind me, though. I guess that was nothing. Oh, it's a fucking endless hallway. What's what? I don't know. Something's happening.
Don't like that.
Fuck. Oh, well, that's nothing. I thought that was something. I think it's just the music being music. Oh, it's one of these. Long, windy ones. That's what it reminds me of. So it kind of reminds me of, like, when you're on a plane and your ears pop.
This? When I hear the sound?
This music, yeah.
That's right.
Ooh, back in the white room. Full of fun stuff. And developers? And or just Let's Players? Oh!
This is it.
What? No, I want you to go. Why won't you? Won't it listen to me? Oh, are we really? That's it? Well. Alright. Oh, password. Oh well, I guess we'll get to the password part later. Murder. Is that what you were talking about? Hi, Jenny! How are you doing? We're playing Spooky's House of Jumpscares. Spooky's Jumpscare Mansion. Close enough. How are you doing? I saw your reference sheet. It looks really good. By the way. Let me do the thing. Press buttons. Button press. Honestly, it's easier to just stand and mash X. Alright. Murder hoboing! Doing good, how are you? I'm pretty good myself. Finally hit 100 followers. Thanks to this game, apparently. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Which means, once we hit affiliate, if we hit it this month, there's gonna be a Halloween karaoke stream. And if we hit it later, there's gonna be just a regular old karaoke stream. Meme streams are only reserved for 6-9 and 4-20s. I think. Holy shit. Can we get a high score? Come on. Lol. Okay, understood. I'll try to like do a whole big old campaign thing to blast it out. But we'll see. Maybe I'll do it earlier in the day on the weekend or something. Come on! I want to get a high score. I want to beat Spooky. I know. That's so weird. Wait. Fine. Whatever. Next time we'll do something 69. 1700. Look at that. Oh, Spooky fixes it so that it goes back to Spooky. That's stupid. Wait, how do I get into the password? No! Let me get into the password. Alright, fine. $500? Hello? Was it 500 before? I thought it was like, yeah, I thought it was a lot lower. Up 62 now. What the hell? Why did it start off at 500? The music is so fucking good. Jesus Christ. It's a lot of crashed cars. How do I type in that password though? Huh. Guess we'll try again. See if it's done. If we can go and mess with it a little bit. I keep doing the wrong one. Out of instinct. Let me fix it. There we go. Boop. Oh shit. Boop. One more. Hello. So 9 more. Oop. It's such a cute game, for all intents and purposes. Like it's got its. It actually has its, like, it does get scary. Ish. Like, I wouldn't say I'm, like, genuinely terrified of this game yet. unless something comes in here and kills me. Where are the cars at? Will this game do that? Just throw no cars at me for like 400 seconds? For like 5 fucking minutes? 5 fucking minutes of no- There we go, there's some cars. Oh, all three. Nice. Alright. Still out of order. Can we password? It won't let me do the password. Ah, shit. Oh well. It's fine. I guess we'll figure out another time. Oh, hold on. Is there a way to enter the password? Because that says password. Oh, it just says it's out of order. Alright, let's keep moving. I'm trying to get... It's already one. Let's get the 300. Save and then... Aw. Hi. He's waving hi. Shit. Oh, never mind. We're good. I got stuck from messing with him. Sir, Mr. Goop Salesman, please. I do not want your Gwyneth Paltrow candles. I do not care for what she smells like. Yep, of course it is. It's fine, he's never gotten us here. Hi. Hi. Let's go this way. Shit. The goop doesn't work on me, sir. You're gonna have to do better. Oh, really? Oh, hi! It's the guy! It's the Skelly Man! This place is finally starting to affect me. I've seen enough horror movies to know how to survive the simplest ghost or two. These monsters keep getting faster and stranger. Is that you, sir? Top Hat Man, I'm so sorry that you passed out at floor 300. Do we do 50 more? It is 1 a.m. Unfortunately, I think we have to wrap up. All right. Thank you so much, Jenny, for tuning in. And thank you, Not Specimen 9, for tuning in and following as well. I think we were going to go ahead and wrap up here. Maybe I'll play more. Well, let's see. If I'm not streaming on... I am taking a week-long vacation, so I... Next week. So, stream times might be sparse. We'll see, because I am going back home, and it's very hard to stream with siblings. Especially when it's school. They still have school.
So that's going to be fun. So I'm going to try my best. I'll probably try to stream during the day, middle of the day. If not, we shall see. Alrighty. On that note, thank you guys so much for tuning in. I'm going to go ahead and find someone to raid. Let's see. Alright, let's see. Channel? Oh, wait, no. Well, yes. Let's see. Who is live? Do I recognize any of them? Ooh, someone's streaming Fire Emblem. Bye, Jenny. Good night. Thank you so much for dropping by. Someone's streaming Fire Emblem The Sacred Stones? Hello? Yes. Okay, we have found our person. Without a doubt. All right, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Let's go raid Tara von Regan. It's so rare that I see someone else playing Fire Emblem Sacred Stones. All right, and I'll see you guys in the next stream. Bye-bye.